If you need to remove a piece of vinyl siding, remember that all vinyl siding is nailed at the top and hooked at the bottom. So to remove the piece, let's say you want to remove this piece right here, you have to unhook the piece at the top. Look for a tool that's a vinyl siding removal tool, like this. To unhook the piece on top, find a seam in the siding, slide your tool under, and stretch, and it should just pop up. And then you will get at the nails of the piece underneath of it.